Hey gang, Coach Thad coming with our workout for today. We've got a conditioning piece today. All right, this one's gonna be tough, so we don't have anything before or after it. All right, we'll start though with mobility. So we're gonna get those calves because we got a little running, we got a little jumping. So 1 minute each side there, okay? And again, you could stretch them like I am, or you can smash them or roll them. Then we'll go with that wall hamstring stretch. Get that butt right up to the wall. Legs are straight, just relax on the backside there for 2 minutes. Then we'll go general warm-up and floor routine. All right, then the workout. It's gonna be 6 minutes on to do as many rounds as we can, and then a 2 minute rest. We've got three sections. All right, so the first one, we've got 12 shuttle runs. So we'll have those cones set up about 20 feet apart. Down is one, back is two, so 12 of those. And then we've got 8 burpee box jumps. So we hit our burpee, and then we got our box jump. All right, so as many rounds of that as we can in 6 minutes. We'll rest for two. Then we're coming back. Now we've got 60 mountain climbers, okay? So for these, every time the knee comes up, that'd be 1, 2, 3, all right? So 60 of those, and then 8 more burpee box jumps. So as many rounds in 6 minutes as we can. Then we'll rest for 2 minutes, and then we'll come back one more time, and we'll repeat the first one. So again, we've got the shuttle run. Okay, we're gonna go with 12 of those, and then 8 of those burpee box jumps. So really geared to get that heart rate up. You guys push the pace. We'll see you later.